We're here at Criminal District Court where the Louisiana Indigent Defender or Public Defenders Board is planning on filing a lawsuit against the judges. They say the judges here in this building are not complying with the law. We'll have all the details coming up at 4, 5, and 6.